I see these things, I feel so sad. This thing is killing me, deep inside my heart. We got 40 hands, why is what is going down? What are we going to do? To close our eyes? No, because this thing is human rights. Since we reach the rich, and the poor they die. For we to get stronger, we gotta fight our rights. Look at our young sisters and brothers, they die in Libya to insert a better life. And what are we going to do? Shut down our mouth? No, we gotta speak that.
My people feel we no hope, war is your dream. Now more than this, the rest of this thing is killing me. See my people feel us,
hey, I'm a crazy.
I'm not a small team, views on the ceiling there. I was shocked with the friends of Prince again. Let's hear them in the show market. Where we, Africa, so far home and away. Everyone say, God, please help those people. Come on, no, go, come for help, don't all help those people. It's only we who are big and help each other.
Everywhere I go, I they show love to my fellow brothers and to my fellow Africans.
Just
I they feel your
just
pain,
one.
You they feel my pain. That is why we need to show love to each other. May we always stay there for each other. We not like my way, they like to the break shoulder. Even Mr. President,
I beg you,
be
other.
Come down, man.
And I keep wondering, our leaders are so biased.
Biased.
I'm a rapper like Zena Suya. Something that I want to take as a number of singers. I see what is going on. Another slave trade and continuous massacre in Libya. God save us. I'm so grateful that I can't change the situation. We brothers and sisters, we gotta stand up and fight for our rights. So the way
it is, we don't
want to be cool, man. God, the apostles, come back for the other side.
Do you know this man?
Ciao.
Bright Moses.
Who?
Bright Moses.
Say no to same track.